We need a commissioner of public lands who will protect our air, water, and forests from wildfires. Not a Republican who voted 86% of the time with polluters, earning a spot on the national Dirty Dozen list. The choice in this race is clear. Firefighters and conservation leaders trust Democrat Dave Upthegrove in this important role. Because Dave is one of us, not one of the Dirty Dozen.